Well, hello again and welcome to Kipper Tales. It's been some time since our last video, but back in April we managed to get upriver a little bit further. It was a bit of an interesting day really because we had a following breeze. We had a tide ebbing against us, which made life quite interesting. Well, it was a day not without drama, it has to be said, but generally it was quite an interesting day out and a very educational one. Well, once clear of the marina and out into the river proper, you could see it was actually quite cloudy as a start to the day, but it did improve immensely. But it was time to get some rag up and sail downwind. Goose swinging. Oh, for a whisker ball.
Well, power and sail.
Thank you.
Well, with less and less water and a very shifty wind, in the end we finished up motorsailing. But we did make it as far as Llangwm, which was a new record for us. So, with the day waning fast, it was time to make our way back down to Benton Castle to the anchorage and a very late lunch before we started to make our way back home. Well, after a great day on the water and a fantastic sail, fate wasn't really going to let us get away with it so easily and had one more slap in the face for us.
We're just making our way in and I've basically fallen onto the throttle and got far more revs than I need and it's bloody stuck. So of course the problem with that is I'm coming in at warp 4, so it's into gear and out of gear and it's not doing it any favours. I've completely fan-checked the bloody thing, so we've got to get in.